Assalamu Walaikum. In this video, I'll show you how to align cell text of table in Apple Pages. Let's get started. Firstly, insert a table and put the text into the cell. Now, increase the row or column size . Now, select the cell or column and go to the format and style option, click the cell and go to the align option. You can align middle, bottom and top. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share. Thanks for watching.